थ्याङ्क यु
अब मुन्डुमै रहेन मुन्डु
मुन्डु
वो लाङदाङ लाङथाङ से 15 मिनट है
बिफोर आफ्टर ओके ओके ओके
लेकिन फ्रॉम देयर यू कैन सी
नॉट वेरी क्राउडेड या
नॉट वेरी क्राउडेड
Yesterday it was beautiful.
Yeah.
Sunshine and the nice white mountains. Okay.
Thank you. Okay. Enjoy. Bye bye. Yeah. Thank you. Bye. That's my friend. And let me show you guys the charges of Langtang National Park. Welcome to Langtang National Park. Okay. So here we are. So here, tourist information board, foreigner is 3,000 Nepali rupees, I don't know, maybe 10 bucks, I'm not sure. SAARC countries, 1,500, Nepali 100. So these are the charges. Man, it's just breathtaking. Look at the waterfall. Say hi.
Hello.
What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Pius.
Pius.
From Switzerland.
Switzerland. How are you liking the trek so far?
The weather could be better, but the rest is okay.
Okay, okay. I'm just gonna go get my bag, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, so we started from. We started from here. This way. Lama, we never get to stay at Lama Hotel, but
no.
Then we are here now, Godata Bela. And we are going here, Langtang.
Yes.
How long you think it's going to take? 3 hours?
No,
we are at 30:30, yeah, and we have to reach at 34:30. Oh.
That's about 4 hours.
4 hours, yeah.
Hopefully we are on midday there, because
yeah, yeah.
The weather condition probably it's...
But it is clearing up.
In the afternoon and see the snow is not far away.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That, oh man. Ankaj, say hi.
Yes,
all good?
Well, check out.
Okay.
I'm going to check out.
Do you need more money?
No, we are just calculating.
Okay.
If you want to.
Okay, let me know. So, funny story, this guy, Ankaj, I stayed, actually I took a bus from Kathmandu and you know, he works there at the hostel where I was staying and I told him, you know, I want to do a solo trek, by the way, which we can do solo. If someone tells you, you have to have a guide. I don't think so, Langtang, I don't think you need a guide, but people are going to tell you. So, only thing you need is like, once you enter the Langtang National Park, you have to pay that price, which I showed you as per your nationality, and then you're good to go, man. You just have, you get this kind of receipt, and yeah. So yeah, this Ankit guy, he was like, after my life, take me to Langtang also. Like first, he offered he's a professional guide, and he offered me, you know, you can go like that, and you have to have a guide. I was like, fuck that, I'm not taking it. I'm because I saw a few videos, you know, people doing solo. So I was like, okay, let's do it, and it's my first trek, so you know. I wanted to challenge my body and see what I'm made of. And it was this, oh man, just look at that. Wow. I can just live here, man. Wow. So yeah, then he ate my brains all night, and then next day in the morning, I was in Kathmandu for 3 days, I wasn't feeling well, so I was like, you know, let's recover and then leave. So then I was like, okay man, come, but I'm not hiring you, you can just come along, you know, as a solo trekker. So he's like, okay, fine. So then we left, and here we are, almost 3 hours away from Langtang. And wow, man. My body is making new memories, muscle memories, new limits. Feels amazing. Like I pushed myself the first day, like I trekked for 7 hours straight. Man, it was hard. But now I'm just getting hang of it. Let me check. Ankaj, all good? Yeah, you need more money? How much? Sorry?
Well, 4500.
Total together. Okay, you want more?
Discount with.
Okay, with discount.
With
no, do you want
no.
More money? Done?
Then,
okay, okay, cool. We go? Okay, cool. Ankaj, how's the trek so far? Good? How was your experience?
Nice.
Good?
Yes.
Excited to see Langtang?
Yes, sir. Obviously. Thank you.
Wow. What's this? What tree? Do you know? No?
Light. You know, these light kettles.
Kettles? Yeah. Cat?
Yeah, you know, we have weapons like this.
Yeah. Oh, this is a thorn, man.
Yes. Thorn?
Thorn, yeah, yeah.
Thorn?
Thorn, not throne. Not Game of Thrones. Ooh. Wow. Oh man, look at that. Sun is coming out, huh? Nice. And this? This is that flower, yeah?
Rattan flower.
Rattan. Namaste. 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 Ooh. Yeah, putting electrical wires here. Hey horsey, hey horsey, hey horsey. Oh. Hi, horsey. Hi, horsey, horsey. Hello. 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 Oh, sun's out. Finally. Hello, horsey. Hello, horsey. Hello to you too, horsey. Wow. Wow. Oh dear. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. The party's just getting started, huh? Oars, deer, anchorage. Anchorage?
Yes, sir.
How's the trek so far? What would you like to comment?
Yeah, we are in National Park,
Conservation
area. And we are just still there. We are just booking one here, up there.
I'm gonna take this view, man. I like the mountain behind you. Oh, man, it's amazing. Okay, and, keep talking.
And we are just, see one here. And yak, almost.
Yak? Okay.
And like horse.
Like horse?
Yeah.
Oh, look at, see what? I see a lady and yaks over there, man. Oh man, they're climbing up.
And lots of kinds of birds. These are already flying in sky, you can see.
What's this?
Like that flora, fauna also you can
what's,
see.
What's this?
This is just stop.
Some kind of stop.
Spot like, you know, animal water. Who has
okay.
Why not?
Look animal.
Animal like this lady.
No, I think that lady, she lives here, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, they are living whoa.
So that
nice house, cozy, man.
They are taking like this house and they are watching these animals. When the rainy, you know?
So they can take shelter here, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, she's right there. She's watching us.
Yes. She lives here. You know, sometimes when they are looking their animals and that moment only they take like that move. Yes.
Oh. Oh. It's almost like touching the sky, man, these mountains. Oh, we'll go after them. Yak alert. Yak. How's your experience so far, Hemraj?
Yeah.
Good?
Outstanding, yeah.
Outstanding?
Yeah.
You're liking it?
Yeah, why not? Definitely.
This is your first trek, Langtang?
It's Langtang. Now it's third time.
Third time.
Yeah, each season is first time. Yo. Nice bridge.
Nice bridge. Go, go, after you.
Okay.
Ooh. Might spot some animals here, let's see. Might get lucky. What?
Oh, mere stick. Sarkar.
Oh, yo, Hemraj.
Hemraj, stick, stick.
Get a stick. Yeah. Ankus forgot his stick. How you feeling, brother?
Yeah,
good.
And good. And
so far, awesome, awesome, man.
I'm okay.
Yeah, it's a lifetime experience, man. We want to see some animals, man.
Animals, yeah, we see, but no, today.
We just saw one deer, two deer, dirt, one baby deer.
Yeah, those we have. No, one is not, but also that is.
Oh yeah, yeah. Sun's fully out. Namaste. Hey, Raj, you okay? Good?
Yeah, yeah. Brilliant.
Is he good? Photo ma,
yeah, yeah, yeah. What shit is this? Yak shit?
It's like a donkey.
Yak shit?
Dong.
Dong.
Yeah.
Donkey.
Yeah, it's like donkey, yak, yak, dong. Cow
yak,
dong.
Yak shit.
Yeah, solid.
Oh. Oh, we see a yak over there.
Stop.
See all those yaks. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What? So poop will turn into a stone. Ah, huh, Ankaj?
What's that?
Poop will turn into a stone.
No, it's what is saying? Stone, stone.
Uh-huh. Yeah. The thing you used to burn, yeah?
Yeah?
If we burn that thing, yeah? We dry it up and then we burn it to cook food.
What is it? Is it? Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Actually, this is also kind of food.
Very, yeah, traditional style of cooking. Food, cooking, food, yeah, yeah, yeah. For fire.
Yeah.
Go, Hemi.
Yeah.
Go, go.
Here we go now, man.
Thang Shiap village, Langtang 4.
Nice stone, huh?
Hmm?
Large stone?
Large stone, yeah, yeah, very nice. Wonder how old it might be, eh?
Yeah?
Maybe hundreds of years of old.
Yeah, yeah. Why not?
Yeah. Thousands, thousands. These stones have seen so many atrocities, just like my beard. Solar water heater.
Nice camera, man.
Thanks, brother.
Yeah.
You say this to everyone.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I like camera.
You like camera, okay.
I prefer this camera.
Yeah. You can watch this video on YouTube.
Yeah, why not,
Yak alert. Oh, there we have. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, they're running away.
In the Kanjin Gumba, there's also available yak teeth.
Yak what?
Yeah, there is a yak factory.
Yak factory?
Yeah, yak cheese factory.
Yak cheese factory, oh. Yes.
Fresh, there is available.
Fresh. Oh, yak running over.
Yeah.
Anchors, you scared them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like.
They recognize you. They ran away. Yeah, these people are coming back. They touched Langtang and coming back. We don't want to touch it. We want to stay there.
Morning.
I'm the weirdo guy.
Quite fast.
How fast, man?
Super. Oh, you are in a hurry, man.
Yeah. Coming back. Okay.
How was it?
It was good.
Yeah?
Bodoce.
Bodoce.
Yeah, we're worried about going back.
Yes, okay.
So you didn't go to Langtang all the way? Why?
Not see the mountain.
Okay, didn't go to Langtang Valley?
Thank
you. You did?
We did so and Langtang.
Hello.
We didn't go there so
many. Okay. Only Langtang.
Only Langtang.
We are also going to Langtang only.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because we did not see this
mountain
here. Uh-huh. And we stayed there so
last night. No, the weather is good there?
Weather is not good.
Not?
It is so bad.
Bad, okay. Okay, let's hope.
For the next time, the weather is bad. Yeah.
Today and for tomorrow.
Yeah, we plan to stay there for a couple of days, so let's see. Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Monday, until Monday.
Ooh.
2 days.
2-3 days. Yeah, it's fine, my ass. 2-3 days. Okay, see you. Yeah,
bye.
Yeah, we stay in Langtang. And we'll see the weather if it's, you know, pleasant, then. I'm going to come back. I don't know. I'm not going. These guys are going forward. So we'll come back from Langtang. It's raining and snow. Snow also. Oh man. Nice. Cool. Okay. See you guys. Enjoy. So we're coming back from Langtang?
No, we're going. See what's going on tomorrow.
Okay.
So,
yeah, we're in no rush.
And then we are decide, or do I decide, okay, whatever you need. I don't know. Because I don't have to go up. And we have a lot of snow.
Yeah. Ooh, nice.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous. It's like one studio apartment. start to getting colder and colder now. Must be nice, nice. Good, good. You?
Okay. Now this is it. Look over there.
So that is this, that is Langtang.
Yeah. Which is
yeah?
Our, yeah.
Wow.
This is our destination.
Destination.
Yeah.
Finally.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Let's go and before. Okay. Yeah, yeah. I'm good, man. Perfect.
So.
Wow. So that is Langtang.
We just catch up that place only, not go to move them. It's your trek is now.
What?
This is our only our destination.
Yeah, yeah, no, we'll, yeah. We'll see at Langtang and yeah. We'll see, yeah?
Yeah.
Stay for a day.
Yes.
Enjoy the village, enjoy the local culture. Obviously. Yeah, see what okay. The village has to offer.
Yeah, we
run. And then we come back.
And then and come back and
then okay. We stay for a day at this place we stayed at. Oh man, oh, you can see the snow there, yeah?
Yeah.
See, the snow is gone.
Yeah.
Wow. Hotel Langtang view. Wow.
I think you know, sir. The animals are they are all shifted in there.
They shifted?
Yeah. I think. Because, you know,
oh, that side. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, because no.
And just decided, okay, down and.
I see a yak up there. See.
Just only a.
So they moved there, yeah, because it's more greener. Oh, look at the snow. Ooh, la la la. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Man, oh man. M. Yo, man. Wow. Oh. Oh, there's a landslide area. Ooh. Come, Emu. Wooden bridge. How you feel? Good?
Yeah.
Nice view, huh?
Yeah.
Very nice view. Yo, Hemu.
Yo.
Yo.
Outstanding.
Come on, mama. Let's go, man.
Yo, man. Let's go now. Here's what I do, Neat and clean fresh water.
Fresh water?
Yeah.
We can drink.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
We can bath.
Yeah.
Ice bath, huh?
Yeah. Nepal, Himalayan water. Fresh.
See snow there over. See? Oh, look at the color of the water. There's a little beach there. That.
Nice rock.
This
rock is most oldest rock.
Oldest?
Yeah.
How old you think?
It's more than 1,000 years.
More than 1,000? 2,000?
Yeah, more than.
More than 2,000? 3,000?
Rock is like unlimited width.
Unlimited years of?
In the land.
Age.
Yeah, age.
Uh-huh. Yeah. It's from the time of Atlantis.
Yeah, like
you know Atlantis?
Atlantis, yeah.
Yeah, old civilization.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. So maybe they lived here, those people.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Why not here?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And now we are here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's no coincidence.
Yeah.
They left it for us.
Uh-huh.
All these rocks.
Yeah.
All this nature to enjoy.
I thought I have an apple pie.
Oh.
Oh, yes.
How's it going so far?
No, it's okay. This is a lovely way. Not so high steps, you know. This is the main problem.
Uh-huh.
I don't like that.
Nobody steps, likes that.
Steps.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fucking steps.
Okay, let's see. What do we have? Menu. Apple pie. Chocolate muffin, chocolate cake. Let's see. Oh, yeah, cinnamon roll here. Namaste. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. Dynamic duo. Hemu and Ankush. What do you want to have?
You see menu?
Yeah, yeah.
And what do you want?
I want, let's see.
You want to stay inside?
Yeah, it's...
And here you can see you.
Oh, maybe.
Yes, yes, yes.
More in?
Huh?
Like,
come here.
Okay.
Okay, we'll have... I'll have this. Cinnamon roll. And ginger lemon honey.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, one this.
Okay, okay.
And...
Ginger lemon?
Ginger lemon, yeah. She can't hear, so we have to just show her in the menu, yeah, what we have. So hey, Hank is just showing her. Oh, nice, lovely kitchen. Oh man, look at the view from the kitchen. Where is the sound coming from? Oh, the sky is doing something.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, yeah. Guys, it's Mahatma Gandhi and you know, this little fella here. Yeah, maybe a young Dalai Lama. Who knows?
I don't think it's Dalai Lama.
No? What's your wildest guess? This who this little fella is? Can yes. you ask her?
Hello.
She doesn't hear. So you have to yeah. show her.
Don't
hear anything, so you have to ask them to tell them. Sorry. Show them. He's asking someone else. Who is it?
No, I'm just asking huh? for him. If you have idea, then please clear it.
Yeah, please clear our confusion. This one. Who is this little fella here? This one.
Dalai Lama.
Who? Dalai Lama, who? So his guess is it's Dalai Lama. Yeah?
He was also guessing the person is Dalai Lama.
Yeah? So it's Dalai Lama, Dalai Lama, Dalai Lama. Three votes. Oh yeah. We can compare. Let's compare. The photo, man. Does it look like the Dalai Lama here? You see?
Yeah, mass little bit.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Same hata.
Same hata.
Little bit here.
4,400 years ago, yo.
Oh, it looks nice.
Not now. Oh, anyway.
Thank you.
And this was in Portugal. This January and February. Oh, Portugal place. Okay.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, it's also quite nice.
No, it wasn't in Portugal.
I hear something here. What's that? Is it some animal? Some kind of music, man. Clouds are following us. We are almost there. Langtang village. People wonder why we go through so much pain carrying bags and just tracking, but it's something else, man. Now that I have tasted it, I think I'm not gonna stop. It feels amazing. It's getting colder and colder. What?
I mean, yeah, we keep more photo.
Uh-huh. No, but I am recording you, so I'll give you the photo from this.
Yes,
yeah? Just pose, make a pose. What kind of photo do you want? This one?
Yes.
Okay, make a pose. Yeah? So I'll just convert this into a photo and give it to you.
Okay, sir.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you angry? Okay, cool. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's getting cold now, man. I think the temperature is in minus. What's that? Namaste.
Jaundice, like yellow.
Okay.
So then, it's, you know.
I'm sure you can see. Okay now? Yeah? You wanna wait for some time? Blood? No, 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 I don't see any blood. Show me. No, no blood.
Okay.
No blood.
Yeah. Little bit.
Little bit? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Garmi.
Garmi.
Yeah, I can't tell you sorry. उत्तर गए वो लिया था ना तो हॉट हॉट वाटर इसलिए बुखार था हॉट वाटर कोल्ड वाटर ले ले लिया नहीं बुखार था उस बहुत और बुखार उतर गया ना वो हॉट भी उतर गया ये बात मेरा सिस्टम क्या चल रहा है मेरे को पता आता है ना
आई नो आई नो
मेरे को कोल एंड था ना पहले मैं हॉट हॉट ले था वो तो हॉट भी ले लिया और निकल गया
Yeah, so what basically is saying that he had fever, yeah, once when we left Kathmandu, so he had fever. I told him to not to come. He's like, no, 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 I will come. I'll take medicine. So he popped a few pills and, you know, just hopped on a bus. And so now what his reasoning is that, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wow. Okay? Huh? Namaste. 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 Yeah, sorry for the beautiful interruption. Yeah, so what his reasoning is like, you know, he had fever and then he drank hot ginger lemon honey. So it backfired. So he has some drops of blood in his nose. So yeah, that's about it. Namaste.
Shower, everything, no? Wi-Fi, electric charging.
Hot showers, yeah?
Yeah,
sure. Okay.
Very nice.
Attached washroom?
Yes, attached bathroom.
Okay.
Yes.
Inside. But Langtang village is up there, more?
Just near just one bridge.
Half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yes.
Okay.
And tomorrow from here to up Tenjing Gumba, 3 hours.
No, but we are not going to Tenjing Gumba, yeah? We want to stay in Langtang.
See the room, no problem.
Okay.
You enjoy some.
Let my friend there come, he will decide, yeah? Yeah, I think we have another half an hour to go towards Langtang village. Let me check how high we are. Can you hold this, brother? Can you hold this?
Okay.
Do you want to stay here or we go up?
Up to Langtang.
Yeah, village, yeah? Do you want to eat something or?
No.
We go to Langtang village, yeah?
Yes. Yeah.
You stay Langtang and eat here better. Everybody happy, no?
Everybody happy.
You're right.
And eat and stay everybody Langtang.
Sound like, oh, yeah. Oh.
Yeah, maybe once you come back.
And you can try this local patron juice, mountain natural juice.
Yeah. Oh.
Organic juice, this mountain fruit juice.
It's organic yeah. Berry, yeah, from yes. The mountains. Ah.
No coal, oh, yeah, no yeah. Heart, mirem.
Come on.
Two.
Oh, we're getting full now, okay. Look at this. Minus 3. And what's the altitude? How high are we? meters.
Yes.
So we are at 3400 meters.
Yeah, not far. Not more.
made the 400 meters.
Yeah, so let's keep going, yeah?
Yes, we are.
Okay, cool. Wow! Almost there. Ooh. Oh. So Ankit's nose is bleeding, and Pius has some sort of pill. He has some problem with it. Something to do with the blood thickening, so he might give him a tablet to resolve the bleeding issue. So right now it's fine, but he said if it starts bleeding again, then he can have to go. It's getting colder. Nice wooden bridge. Ooh la la la. Yes, we'll come back. We'll come back for the bath. Ice bath. Ooh. Oh man. Namaste. Wow. Hello, horsey. Hello, horsey! Namaste. Ooh, snow! There's snow. How are you, brother? Good?
Yo, man!
Almost there? How far?
It's near by here.
Near by here?
Yeah, near.
Half an hour?
It's coming, no.
20 minutes?
Yeah, no. It's coming soon.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go then. Why are you sitting, man?
Yeah, what the fucking fuck? Look
at you. No, look at me. Just come on.
You go fast.
No, I'm following you.
Yeah,
after you. Ooh. Look at him. You give him the medicine?
Okay. Like that pressure, you know?
What, you have a congestion in your chest?
Or breathing problem.
Breathing problem?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I've been looking for chest weight. I have 3 boxes. So, this one here.
Okay. It's a no strip. No.
Don't worry, I have more in the other bag, so we can use that. Just like that.
So this cotton has a medicine in it?
Yes.
So like a drop, liquid?
No, it's, I don't, it's, it must be liquid.
Uh-huh.
Because, but I don't know exactly what.
So you buy this as it is?
Yeah,
oh, okay.
I buy it as it is.
Okay. That's nice. Just put it more in the bag. Just on both sides, yeah? One side, both sides.
No, it doesn't matter there where the problem is. Yeah, you see, do it up and let it there. Just really good.
Just keep it up. Just put it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Put it up and it has medicine in it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So. Don't let it fall down. Yeah.
Let it there for 10-15 minutes and then it's okay.
And then okay.
It is normal when we can arrive at high altitude and the blood is boiled. Yes. And that is from
your nosebleeds. Really, huh? Uh-huh. So I should be careful myself.
It's normal. It even for fruits as well.
Uh-huh. And depends from person to person, yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh, blood coming? More? Don't throw the cotton away, yeah? Just put it in your nose.
Yes, okay. Let it there.
Keep it there for 10-15 minutes, yeah? Yeah, clean your nose this side. So we're about to reach, then we can go and just take rest, yeah? Take a hot shower and maybe relax. I think we're almost there. Just have to cross this and you can see the village. Might run out of battery. If I do, this is the end of the video. If not, I'll show you the views from up here. Oh man. Whew. Oh yeah, yeah. You can see Langtang village. There. Finally here. We made it. Langtang village. Ooh.